Abandoning of projects have been one of the challenges of changing governments in the fourth Republican democracy in Ghana. Governments upon governments have failed their subjects by abandoning projects which were ongoing. It is, however, disappointing that even completed projects have now been abandoned, and it gives no hope to the citizenry that ongoing projects in Ghana will be completed. This is Walembelle, a community in Sissala East Municipality. It is one of the most predominant farming communities in the district. This community has been coupled with many challenges, including the dam spillage, which cuts off other communities, and the abandoning of completed government projects, which could be used to improve the livelihood of the people. This is the road leading to Walembelle. It is a terrible situation for vehicles and other road users. It is one of the abandoned projects within the Sissala East Municipality. Nearly all roads in the area are very bad and inaccessible to the people. Key among the abandoned completed projects are the Small Town Water Project and the Ultra-Modern ICT Center, both under lock and key and left to rot. The several thousands of Ghana City's Small Town Water Project, which is to improve accessibility to portable water, has been left to rot while the community gets its source of water from boreholes, which provide hard water for drinking, washing, and cooking.
And the Small Town Water Project, it was also in use, but as we speak now, there was a time they said there was a leakage and it was not flowing properly. Then later, I overheard some rumor like it needs some chemicals that they don't put in the water system. I don't know whether it's because of that the community are not doing that thing as well, or is the management that is not proper.
The ICT center, which is surrounded by three schools, Walembelle LAKG, Basic and Junior High Schools, cannot even have access to the facility. The MP, who is a native of Walembelle, has turned the ICT center into his home the few times he has visited, and the Small Town Water Project office for visitors he came with.
What I know is that after the time it was handed over, there was one guy that was charged. For some time, they complained that there has been a pile of light bill that has not been cleared. If I would say, it is not in use.
People say the cost of re-awarding uncompleted projects is high, but it cannot be compared to the cost of denying the people their right to social amenities.